Good YouTube, man, I'm back, bro. Now listen, I'm not on 2K today, I'm on Fortnite, you know what I'm saying? Fortnite, you know what I'm saying? The game that blew up in 2K, yo, that blew up in 2019, you know what I'm saying? 2020 is when I really started locking in Fortnite. I didn't really play this much, you know what I'm saying, in season 1 and season 2. Season 3, you know what I'm saying? I came in when the airplanes came in, so I think like season 7. But anyways, bro, I'm on Fortnite today. We're going to try to get a dub, bro. We're going to try, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to log in, you know what I'm saying? We're going to get a dub, bro. If y'all haven't already, go watch my other vid. I just dropped all my thoughts on if 2K24 is not good, what's going to happen with me and YouTube and stuff like this, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, you know what I'm saying? I just got tired of it, bro. I just got tired of 2K, man. I forced myself to play it and give out content. It's been a 10 days since I uploaded since yesterday because I got banned and I was helping my brother hit 40 and had to make a new build, spend money on it and all that. So, yeah, but I'm back, man. I'm finna get my PC. So next month, I should be on PC. And I'm gonna be bringing Black Ops 2 content, that game that everybody's playing on the up. I think that's what it's called. So I'm gonna be playing that. I'm gonna be live streaming. I'm gonna be just doing everything. Yeah, don't mind me. I have no skins on this account. Once again, it's my brother's. He don't play Fortnite, bro. So yeah. But if y'all is watching this, tell me how y'all dating, you know what I'm saying, in the comments. You know, if you haven't already, like, subscribe. I'ma drop this vid today, but I hope everybody has a safe, happy, wonderful, rememberable 4th of July, you know what I'm saying? It's fun, bro. You know, I'ma have fun. I might, do a little bit on that, or my 4th of July, bro, you know what I'm saying? So, I ain't gonna try to make it corny, but, you know, I'ma have to record on my phone, because I don't have a GoPro. But, you know what I'm saying, I'm just taking one step at a time, bro. This YouTube stuff really, you know, it's my dream, bro. It's been my dream since, what, 2016, 2017, bro. I didn't take YouTube really seriously as far as, like, 2K, it's like 21, bro. I just did 5, like, every other day, you know what I'm saying, like, you know, it's trash. So, you know, I tried to do the best I could, but, you know what I'm saying, that's what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying? If you want, you really want something in life, bro, you gotta, you know, it's not easy, bro. It's not easy at all, you know what I'm saying? But hey, if that's what you want, you gotta go for it, bro, until you get it. And that's me, bro, too, bro. I'm not gonna say YouTube's not for everybody because, you know what I'm saying? Well, let me rephrase myself. If you're funny, bro, you know what I'm saying? You know, funny, you deal with people and all that, bro. Then yes, bro, just, you can make it far in this YouTube stuff. Be yourself too, bro. I'm talking like I got a lot of subscribers, bro, but you know what I'm saying? I'm just, from what I've learned, because, you know, I got a few homeboys that is blowing up on TikTok and YouTube, and I don't want to use them as you know what I'm saying, blow me up, and then once I get up, you know what I'm saying, somebody said, you do it because so-and-so, you know what I'm saying, did this for you. So I try to get it on my own, bro. But I do have a few friends that is blowing up in the 2K community as far as TikTok, bro. You know what I'm saying? But, you know what, I don't know, man. I really don't know, but, you know what I'm saying, I'm going to figure something out with this YouTube stuff for sure. I might just start doing, like, I love COD. I really do. I love console. 24 is not good. Texas Chainsaw, man. I'm gonna be on that in COD, bro. Texas Chainsaw. I cannot wait for that to come out. So yeah, I can't wait for that to come out. This vid might be long. I'm gonna try to edit, you know, some of it out. Oh, I'm tripping. Oh my god. Hey, for everybody that play this game, like, is it fun, bro? Cause I really don't play for. I ain't touched Fortnite in a very long time. I don't know. I think I really stopped playing Fortnite when Naruto came out. You know, I'm a big fan of anime, bro. So if y'all watch anime, bro, tell me some anime like I can watch, bro. I'm gonna tell you the ones I have watched. Demon Slayer, Tokyo Ghoul, Dragon Ball, Naruto, Boruto, what else? I've watched. What else have I watched? I've watched Attack on Titans. Now I've watched Black Clover. I wanted to. I hear something. Legit running, bro. Oh my god, am I not the greatest, man? But yeah, what I was saying about YouTube, bro. Anime, bro. I watched Black Clover. You know, I watched it's called, I don't know the name of it. It's kind of like a, excuse my language, some kids out there, but it's like a horny movie of the anime wrestling with some, it's these dudes, they go to like this prison inside the school. I think it's called prison school, I'm not for sure, but I heard somebody. But yeah, it's like, I think it's called prison school. But it's what these dudes go to like prison inside the school, bro. Because they usually call. It's funny, bro. Don't think I'm watching for that reason, but I'm watching for this. Well, first off, my homies on the top. And it's funny, bro. This is mad. I got to this way. But, yeah, I love anime, bro. I love anime. Favorite anime is all the time. But, I don't know, bro. Man. What you got to talk about? Nothing to say. Bots I'm playing again. Yo, these gotta be bots I'm playing against, bro. This vid is definitely gonna be wrong too. If y'all wonder why like I don't edit a lot, it's because I really don't know how. I definitely pay somebody. If y'all are watching me see y'all edit, bro, I definitely pay y'all like to edit my vids for sure. I wanna learn, kind of learn on my own, so I won't have to pay nobody, you know what I'm saying? But if it comes to that, I would definitely. Will I die? I don't even know if I would die. Okay, I didn't. I got scared. Get down.
Come on, bro.
I used to be y'all, bro. I used to be a genius at Fortnite. Whoa. I ain't gonna lie, that scared me. Ain't gonna lie, that scared me. Oh my god. It's 31 people though, bro. Can we win? Can we win? I'm not gonna win to it. Why? I don't know. I'm trying to get it. First time back on Fortnite. First time back on Fortnite. I don't know how long. I have to be ready. But these are hot. Hey, y'all tell me if I'm tripping, but ain't the, like, the max thing used to be like 1,000 or something? Or was it always 500? I hate these cars. I wish they, like, you know, like, accelerated the car too instead of. If y'all heard anything in the background, it's probably my name. I ain't gonna lie to you. Oh. I see somebody shooting. Oh. I got an SMG. Yo, y'all tell me if I'm playing with you, bro. I'm not sure. For sure.
You need to study.
Thank you.
off of that ground. I keep trying to leave that house.
Come on. I'm trying to find out where he shot me at, bro.
And I don't know. Oh, I gotta go.
What would you do?
Thank you.
I was one off. My bad, y'all. My mic ended up cutting off, and I didn't even know. So listen, basically what I was saying is, bro, do y'all follow y'all dreams? If you got something in mind, just go for it, bro. I love y'all. Stay consistent in life. Happy 4th of July. Like, subscribe, and comment. And we out.